And all I remember is how come our mothers, the same women who leave us on academy doorsteps as infants so they can go back to being guardians, still get to tell us what to do?
You have one of the greatest guardians alive, giving you advice. And if that's not enough luck, she's your mother.
She gave birth to me, but I wouldn't call her my mother.
This is the first place your family took me. You didn't
want to. Right after I met you. Standing all alone.
Maybe there's women like that life. They get to see their kids instead of facing down Strigoi.
That a man can be kind, and the father could.